coming in. Like, I have the one and only, a very popular man. He's a very, very popular man. He just walked in when this is going on. He's the one and only, the former governor, city senator. Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not...
They are well behaved. Their wedding is founded on Jesus Christ. They both believe in God, and we are wishing them a very blissful married life.
Today is a special day for this couple. They are blessed to have this great union. Life itself is about coming together to establish a relationship. Now that this relationship has ended in this good marriage, I would like to give them one piece of advice, and this is, they should always make sure that they understand each other, their preferences, what they like and dislike. They must always make sure they come together as a family, and they must also extend their relationship to their kids and kin, because this bondage is two families coming together, not one.
If you listen to my address, I said the responsibility bestowed on me as a chairman automatically makes me their godfather and godparents.
Being in this matrimonial relationship for so long, I for one, I've been in this for almost 25 years. I've had four children, grown-up children, and by the grace of God, they're all grown-ups. And life itself, like I just said, they must be patient with each other. Patience is number one. And they must understand themselves. You understand? Their preferences, whatever you do as a couple, there will be misunderstanding. There will always be some few things that will arise. But you have to understand that life itself is not a straight curve. You understand? So they must be patient, they must understand themselves, and they should keep praying to God so that this relationship, this union will continue to last and last forever. Congratulations.
They are so wonderful. They are wonderful couples. They love each other. But right from the onset, they've been very close together. So we are very happy today that today has come to be a reality.
Right. You understand? Because for one to get married to a man of your choice, to a girl of your choice, it's a blessing. And I wish them a peaceful marriage. And I wish them every good thing that their heart desire in life. Good children, long life, prosperity, lifting support, lifting. And may God never keep on guiding them.
It's to always forgive each other. That is the secret to marriage. Always forgive each other.
I wish them journey mercy to their various destinations. As much as I thank them for coming, for gracing this occasion with us. May God in heaven continue to bless them. And things of joy like this will never cease from their homes.
I'm